Hello, Mitch Chilson with you. Red trunks on the champion, Rodtang Jitmuangnon. As Mitch said, the Iron Man could start slowly. Do a bit of window shopping, see what Goncalves has to offer, and then open up. Good inside leg kick there from Rodtang. Goncalves cannot allow Rodtang to establish rhythm. Outside leg kick from Goncalves.
Goncalves spent a long time training and competing in Thailand, so he says he's used to the style which Rodtang brings, but I gotta say, Michael, I don't know how many people are compete exactly like Rodtang do.
Beautiful. Oh, the head kick from Goncalves! Here comes the Brazilian! He tagged it! And Rodtang comes straight back! That's what I was talking about earlier. Goncalves wants to get in your face, and in your face in a hurry. Low check there from Rodtang.
That head kick could have woke up a sleeping beast inside Rodtang.
Overhand, right smack bang! Rodtang has tasted the power of Goncalves early in these 4 ounce gloves.
This first round is Goncalves' opportunity. This is where he needs to jump on Rodtang while he's going nice and slow.
Goncalves, WPMF world champion, spins back to center circle, high on the balls of his feet. Rodtang, who defeated Jonathan Haggerty of the UK for the flyweight world title. Jab overhand right there from Goncalves and received that. Poke to the eye.
Hurry up. Injury time. Injury
My
time.
Word, what a start though from Walter Goncalves, showing no respect at all to that man, Rodtang Jitmuangnon.
You can see Rodtang just framed out his hand. It's a defensive strategy to stop an oncoming opponent. And with these open-fingered gloves, it creates some exciting matches, but it just grazed the eye completely inadvertent. Not something Rodtang meant to do. An athlete is allowed up to 3 minutes. That's the duration of a round for medical examination and recovery. If an athlete is unable to continue in the allotted time, an official decision will be given. Now, we only go to a judges' scorecards if we reach past the halfway point, or in this case, we reach that fourth round, but Goncalves doesn't need that much time. He is ready to get back to action.
Rodtang Jitmuangnon, the son of rubber tree farmers. And his first Muay Thai match as an eight-year-old at a temple fair. After just 2 weeks training, he won the match. Down in Tinakorn Sri Sawat, southern Thailand. And Salvez must have confidence after landing. Oh, big smack bang! The left hook there from Rodtang, and he calls Goncalves for it. A taste of the power from Rodtang Jitmuangnon. The Iron Man still hasn't gotten out of first gear though. When he does, be afraid. They clinch up. Big duck there from Goncalves. Huge duck. Tries to put him through the canvas. Walter Goncalves introducing himself to over 140 countries tonight.
Potentially 2.5 billion people are watching this young man compete. Good movement. You can see Goncalves. He's managing the distance, moving back. He's known to consistently switch stances.
Nice catch down to the Goncalves. Lots of confidence on the Brazilian. Bouncing up and down, switching stance. Leg check there from Rodtang. Overhand right just on the bell, and we go to the towels. Look at Goncalves though, he was smiling at Rodtang. Four stance here on Goncalves. Second of five. Outside leg kick, Goncalves. Looping left hand from the Brazilian. Very long arms on him. It would be a huge shock if Goncalves knocks out Rodtang. As I said, 86% of fans on the One App Fantasy game have tipped a Rodtang win tonight. Not to mention most pundits believe Rodtang will get the win. But it's Goncalves who is impressing so far, who is pulling the trigger on his strikes. Outside leg again, Goncalves scores for it. Catch and counter. Rodtang closes that down.
Stop!
And negate right. each other, and referee collapses, breaks them.
Goncalves has a lightning fast shot. I mean, I get these follow up shots. He's setting things up. He throws the leg kick, throws the hand, then throws the kick.
You see Goncalves looking for the counter off the legs of Rodtang. Clash of legs, clash of shins. Catch and counter again from Goncalves. Gotta be careful though, Goncalves. He's not wanting to telegraph that catch and counter, or Rodtang will read it, will bait him.
Stop.
All pinched up, good call right. there from a referee Delapsis. Right. Rodtang, gloves are high. Round kick goes to the right ribs. Goncalves on the back foot. Good sticky left hand there from Walter. Rodtang edging forward, not throwing the hands though. There's the hook. Goncalves saw it coming. Double forearms guard against the round kick. And again, blocking the round kick. Counters off it. And a round kick of his own from Goncalves. And Rodtang says, come on. Get to center circle, fella. Let's do it in a phone booth. Make the call.
Goncalves can't get sucked into this. Rodtang, look at him, just angry, pounding on his chest, beckoning him forward, trying to get him to come in and exchange in a firestorm with him. But Goncalves is keeping his composure. He's not getting suckered into this. He's moving back, keeping that distance, and he's landing.
Oh, smack back on the orbital there. And Goncalves returns the favor. And now Goncalves has words with Rodtang. But still Goncalves on the back foot. Will he go into the phone booth?
Stop! Right.
Will he make that call?
Stop.
Rodtang wants it. Switch high kick there from Rodtang.
Stop!
Low sweep just after the bell from Walter Goncalves. Rodtang playing to the crowd. And my word today, Goncalves has hit the champion with a number of clean shots. Not only that, but he's proven elusive too. Lots of movement. Refusing to engage in a brawl with Rodtang. Just got out of the way of the counter. Saw it coming.
Goncalves found that, Rodtang found that amusing.
Evasion again from Goncalves. There's the catch and counter from Goncalves that he's been using for the previous two rounds. Step across elbow. Left hook from the Brazilian. Drifts off to center circle. Spinning back elbow, Goncalves. Rodtang trying to walk him down, but he is not finding a stacking target. Short elbows now from Rodtang on the inside.
This is
nice
for
trajectory on the knee.
This is key. He's got to keep that head moving. I like how he's coming in, and you can see Rodtang overcommits with some of those punches, and that's when he's starting to throw that spinning back elbow.
Stop.
Tries to dump him. Does Goncalves had a huge dump in the opening round on Rodtang. Those dumps will play into the judges, no doubt about that.
Hey,
and referee Delaptis wants to see a little more engagement from these two. Rodtang smiling at Goncalves. Goncalves goes downstairs with leg. Yellow card could come out here from referee Delaptis if they're not careful.
Hey.
Rodtang saying
action.
He wants Goncalves to engage, but the onus is also on the champion.
For Goncalves, he's got to keep moving forward. He can't keep moving back. He can't engage with Rodtang. That is not a smart strategy. He's got to keep scoring, keep throwing the leg kicks, and consistently move. Do not stand in front.
Goncalves got hit with a left hand and said, come on, is that all you've got? Oh, smack! He goes down there. No knockdown, says referee Delapsis from the hook of Rodtang. And Rodtang comes forward again. Roundhouse kick to the ribs. Catch and counter there from Goncalves. Low kick to the back leg, out of southpaw stance. Body shot, hook, misses for Rodtang. 45 seconds, third
Stop.
Of five, Dragon.
Goncalves doing a good job of shutting down Stop. The offense of Rodtang, not getting baited into the games. Rodtang's gonna have to cut that circle off.
Roundhouse kick from Rodtang. Goncalves on the outside. Three judges circle side, scoring on a 10-point must system. Winner of the round gets 10 points. The dominant athlete gets 9 points. 10-8 if there's a knockdown usually. No knockdown so far. Spinning back elbow. Hooking punches got Goncalves. So too from Rodtang. This crowd oohs and ahs every time Rodtang comes agonizingly close.
And that's what he's doing. He's coming close, but he's not landing full. You can see the head movement, the constant evasion coming from
an ultimate round here. Rodtang has the experience, 310 bouts to Goncalves' 70.
Man, razor close three rounds. It'll be very interesting to see how the judges have this scored so far. Because you got that constant aggression coming from Rodtang. We're seeing a lot of counter striking and landing clean techniques from Goncalves.
Rodtang's last knockout in one super series. Oh, that was a nice left hook. Was with leg kicks over Suktee at One Warriors of Light back on May 10. 1 minute 36 of the second round that one came in.
That's the second off-balancing punch that Rodtang's thrown, and it's, you know, knocked Goncalves down, but it's kind of just off-balancing him, and he's tripping him, disrupting his balance. Goncalves pops back up, so no knockdown yet scored by Goncalves. Nice Muay Thai kick.
Rodtang made his one Super Series debut back in September 2018 against Sergio Vilsen of the Netherlands. Vilsen, a decorated world champion, line fight world champion. Rodtang took care of business without too many hit-ups. Again, referee is going to really give him a stern warning now.
Hey, listen, one more time, yellow card, okay? Action.
You don't want to get on Elias Talapsis's bad side. And he wants to see more engagement. Uppercut elbow from Goncalves. Mitch, referee Dalapsis was a big jump again from Goncalves. Well, Rodtang claimed he was a throwback. Looked like a good enough dump to me. And so too to referee Dalapsis. Referee Dalapsis did say, Mitch, a caution could be coming for a yellow card. What would that entail?
That would include a 10% deduction from the purse of each athlete, whoever receives the yellow card.
Comes forward just Rodtang. I believe, Mitch, I really do, that Rodtang has been frustrated by Goncalves here. I don't think he knew what he was stepping into, that Goncalves would bring it to Rodtang as much as the Brazilian has.
And neither did 80% of the fans, too.
86% of fans believing Rodtang will win. Oh, elbow there from Goncalves. Look at that evasion. He makes Rodtang fall over by his own momentum.
See, I don't think referee Goncalves is warning them about, you know, the backward movement of Goncalves. I think he's warning them about the time that Rodtang is complaining, that pause in the action.
Rodtang's frustrated. No doubt about it in my mind. They spin around against the circle fence again, throw short knees on the inside.
With very good reasons. You see the way he puts everything he has into these shots, and Goncalves slides out of the way.
Exactly, you see the way that Goncalves evades these big strikes, and just a moment ago, we saw the momentum of Rodtang make himself fall to the ground.
He's got the most over-aggressive head movement I've ever seen, how he bobs and weaves out of the way.
And what a moment of honor to kick off this championship round. The southpaw Walter Goncalves of Brazil giving Rodtang a contest unlike anything we've seen before here in one Super Series. Clinching knees early.
You can see he's looking for that again. Nice little trip there. Good balance shown by Goncalves.
Stop.
Now, what Rodtang was complaining about is you're not allowed to pick somebody up and then throw them. That's what he was questioning the referee about.
Rodtang edging forward. Fake there from Goncalves. Two punch combination. Gets out of the range of the counter right hand. Knees from Rodtang. That one to the lower spine. Not permitted. Referee Dalapsis breaks them. Rodtang comes forward again. He wants a brawl with Goncalves. Goncalves refuses to be suckered in. A question mark kick.
Stop.
AKA Brazilian kick. Up, which is fitting from a Brazilian. Great Brazilian kickboxers and Muay Thai athletes over the years. The likes of Glaube Feitosa, of course. One's own Cosmo Alessandre. Francisco Filio. Rodtang backing up Goncalves, scooping bolo punch into the midsection. High kick there from Rodtang. It's time for Goncalves to start landing some scoring shots now.
He's backing up still. He's got good head movement. He's evaded a lot of the power shots, but he's not getting suckered in by the psychological games of Rodtang.
Overhand elbow from Goncalves. Double forearms guard against the round kick. Rodtang continually on the front foot.
Stop!
Well,
it's a break.
Rodtang was complaining about the throw off a dump earlier, but how about that from Rodtang? Tying him up in almost a choke there. Left hook from Rodtang. Roundhouse kick. Good counter right hand from Goncalves. Southpaw stance has gone to orthodox now, Goncalves, and it's working for him.
And that right hand slips right through the guard. It's scoring heavily from Goncalves.
Spinning back elbow, and Rodtang got underneath it. Switching stance, Goncalves just trying to confound Rodtang a little more. 30 seconds remaining. Final round. Rodtang playing to the crowd. But he's going to engage.
He's trying to push forward, but Goncalves just slides out of the way, ends up on the other side of the circle, evading all counter shots.
A very frustrating contest for Rodtang Jitmuangnon. Walter Goncalves' introduction to ONE Super Series will win him a lot of fans. And there it is. We are going down the judges here in Tokyo. And they're both they're both posing in center circle, mirroring each other. Look at this.
And that's a pretty close matchup there, Michael Civello.
Who's going to get up the fence first? Let's see. Incredible showmen, incredible athletes. Chatri Sitchitong places the strap over the shoulder of Rodtang. And look at the moments of honor. Goncalves can't believe it. Rodtang pays his respects, saying that Goncalves is a formidable opponent. The strap stays in Thailand. The strap stays with the Ironman Rodtang Jitmuangnon.